Welcome to Crosshole Craziness. Today, we're gonna try something a little different and have some fun. We're gonna get started right away, so if you haven't already seen the video where I talk more about the details of this drill, go ahead and click the link in the description to watch that video first. Now, here's what we're gonna do. Using the new HPR solid carbide drill for cast iron, we're gonna be drilling a sequence of through holes in a cast iron block. When we're done, it'll look something like this. See this? One cross hole after another. Let's get right into the machining. Each of these through holes will be machined with an HPR drill with a 16 millimeter diameter and a depth of 5 times D. We'll be running each hole at 160 meters per minute and 0.4 millimeters per revolution. As we continue to drill holes from each side of the block, the conditions get more and more unstable as gaps and thin walls are created that the drill will have to go through. Not only will the HPR drill have to master all the crosshole drilling, but it will also need to overcome these unstable conditions. But for the low thrust drill point design of the HPR drill, this should be no problem at all. Learn more about the HPR drill on our website or click the link in the description to watch the last video where I dug into the details of this drill. Thanks for checking out the HPR drill today. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel so you don't miss more videos like this one.